I started designing this home and started to look and to specify materials, basically just went on a worldwide search for about the first 3 or 4 months to try to find materials that I felt comfortable with that met my standard. And that standard would be in reference to my child, who is a 9-year-old disabled little girl that has some fairly extreme chemical sensitivities. Russ and Karen Martin, who we designed and built the very first hemp house in the United States for, they're number one.